game. Alright, so this is Poncho. Let's start this from the beginning. It's a game that looked interesting. I saw a video of it for a few seconds on the PlayStation blog. I'm like, oh, looks interesting. So let me pick it up. So I just started a new game. I backtracked just to see what the hell would happen, and apparently the game fucked up. So I'm going to start a new game over so I could erase the other video. So we get to see it all happen again. This time I'm not going back. Yeah, this time. See, now I can't go back. I guess they forgot to QA that part. That's all I got was one red diamond. You know, I hit X. I guess it's a little... I can't hit X like sound shapes where I'm falling off. Yeah. Don't worry, it's too late for that. I love how the sound shifts. You're close to it. This is no the other the other way. This is like Fez, but totally 2D. I mean, Fez is 2D in a kind of 3D plane. In a sense, maybe you could compare this to Little Big Planet and Fez. There's a fucking time limit? I wasn't prepared for this shit. Yes, I have the key. Give me the fuck. Why you gotta be timed? That's. Stop! Stop that timer. It's just. Is there something up there? No, no. I just wasted time. Go, go, go. I know the fucking delay. It's annoying. Going back, my child. I am drunk robot. That's good. That's good. Should I try going the other way? Damn. It's blocked. What the fuck is going on here? Fuck did I get myself into? Yeah. I'm walking casually just in case some shit's just gonna pop out. Alright, fuck it. So can I do this at any time and just die? Yeah. Wait. What? I was just fucking around. I want to... Can I go back? What the hell? Yeah, I see that key. Come here, Mr. Robot! Fuck does that do? Oh, so I could go right, but fuck it, let's go! No, please don't go back. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Damn, I have a lot of keys, apparently. Dude, that would be cool. It could be a reality. You could have a robot pet. I just feel like I'm missing a lot of shit because... Let me just backtrack for a second. Is there anything here? Can I get a robot pet? This looks different. No, I didn't. I went and I retracted. Damn, dude, there's so many paths here. Like, should I go back? Oh. Fuck. I see. Damn, I'm just fucking this up. Oh, I was gonna get those gems, but you know what? Fuck it. Yeah, let's get him. I see one over there. Doing all this for one little fucking gem? Come on. Fuck is that? Oh, it's just a robotic fly that keeps glitching. It's just fucking looping over and over again. Nothing else? Right. Yeah, I like this. The style is cool. It still reminds me of Fez. I gotta take a sound shapes break, man. Oh, fuck. I can't do it twice, apparently. Damn, that's all the way back there. Can I do it? No, you know, like, I would love to keep doing sound shape stuff, but... Oh, I gotta go with it. New DLC would be needed, you know? What the fuck? Do I have to jump into it? Yep. There you go. Oh, shit. The old ones will eat you. I'm fucking kick your ass then. Oh, forget that. Come back. Is that the light? Oh, I'm alive. Yeah, that's what I meant to do. No, come back. Fuck. Come back here. There you go. But I am missing some gems back there. There's too many gems. I don't get all this shit. It just crushed me. That's very mean of it, you know? Alright, I can't make that jump. But that I can make. Fucking it crushes me. Oh, good. I don't have to start all the way. I saw more gems back there, but you know what? There's too many damn gems! Or whatever they're called. No, no, no! Is it... Just make the fucking... Ooh, what do we have here? I don't know. Is that the new... No, it's probably just a teleporter. Or is it a new ability? It's gotta be a teleporter. Wait. But I'm... Fuck it, let's go to the forest. Yeah! Forest. This looks exactly... Alright, this feels like Dark Souls, where I'm not supposed to be here right now. What the fuck? If I go back, it's gonna bring me back? Yes, it's gonna... Okay, let's... Don't! Fuck, no! Don't crush me, man! I need to go in there. That one. No! There you go, you're not... There's such a delay with the moving. Go. Shit, alright, I gotta... Can I go... Nope. I'm gonna have to time this with delay. Bling, 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 bling. You know what? Fuck. Are you gonna go back or forward? I don't even know. There you go. Go, 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 go. Don't die. Don't die. No, what the fuck? Oh my god. Alright, I see gems up there, but that shit keeps going forward and back very quickly. At least I got the gems, fuck that. That's all I want. Alright, now I gotta make it up here. Is it gonna go back? Yep. Dude, this... How is this, like, level 2? Fuck. No! Oh, I gotta go forward. I gotta go forward. Why can't it move with me? That would be too easy, huh? Dude, and then I'm supposed to jump. Go back! Okay. This is giving me a lot of trial and error here, huh? I'm just fucking falling off. Go that way. I see what I have to do, it's just the go! Alright. Come on. No, you fucking moved at the last second! Don't! Stop move! Stop! Yeah, got that shit. God damn. Just draw five What? You crazy. Dude, that shit just moved. Oh, this is gonna be great. There's nothing I can do there. Alright, so this looks like I have to do this. A panda with a chainsaw? Are we talking about the same game here? Wait, that's gonna let me... Okay. There you go. Yes, respawn me into a death. Alright, so I got all that shit. Now the fucking green moves. I have a key! No, move back. Can't get up there. Do I have to backtrack all the way? Can't do it. Okay, let's see what I got here. Can't do it. Give me that shit right there. Go! No! Maybe I'll try it now. No, back. And what am I gonna do here? I'm just going back and forth! Got it. Alright, now what? You know what? I will do that after, man. But I need this one more gem, yes! I guess I got all the red fucking diamonds. There's too many diamonds! Okay. What the fuck is this stuff? Yes, of course, it's the key chart thing. Yeah. Sure. Thank you, robot who sell key. Oh, I guess it's two layers off. Or does that thing prevent, does this prevent me from shifting? Yeah, it does. Okay. Oh. Yeah! Here you go, I'm done with the game! No, I'm not done. Oh, I can't pass it, apparently. Oh yeah, because I unlocked this, I think I'm supposed to complete the section, but I'm just skipping stuff. Like, well, that no work. What do you mean, YouTube gaming stuff? What about YouTube gaming? Whoa, Bowler. It's just a Twitch competitor, that's all it is. No! The other fucking way. Alright. What the hell is going on here? Of course! This is a Junkyard King! Yeah, YouTube gaming is just a Twitch competitor. Tries to organize like Twitch. I guess the only advantage to YouTube gaming is that you can upload the videos, but that's coming to Twitch anyway. But it's like a Twitch competitor. You may be right. Ha. I guess I'm supposed to find those things. Am I getting a blueprint of a heart? Does that mean... Wait, I don't know what that means. I could fix broken robots. Okay. I just fucking started. What are you expecting? Finish what I started. Okay. Great. Give me that shit. Damn. Yay! Should I backtrack and finish what I'm doing? No! I don't know who that is. Who's that? Alright, so what am I doing now? Oh shit, I fixed the robot. I feel much better. Farewell, good sir. I must return to the junkyard. Cause I'm a robot and I could talk. Good to know. I can't shift under this. So am I gonna have to do some trickery like I don't know if I like all these shifter things. Not a fan of them. I mean, is it just gonna be these shifty things? And I'm just gonna have to keep... No! No, I do not. Or maybe I'm just bad with names. Oh, these fuckers follow me. Unless I don't jump. Oh! Well, not dead? There you go. Dude! Stop! No, I gotta go the other way. Fine. I will- Lap! Lap, come here. What's the deal? Lap. Lap. Come here. What's the problem? Who fuck with you? Dude, it just- Go ahead, come here. Hey, you better stop your barking. Alright, I'll check him out. Fuck. Dude, I can't jump high enough. No, I'll check him out. I'm checking him out. Oh, I see what I have to do. Fuck. I see what I have to do. Come on. Oh shit, that's quick. No, the other fucking. There you go. It's shifting, motherfucker. I mean, I'm not in the same field. Alright, you know what? Alright, stop. Stop. No, it's just there. No, get. I feel much better. Alright, you're saying the same shit. I think I only got a few more minutes with this. I don't have a red key, though. Did that just shift? Does it shift every time I die? No. So, I guess I die and then it shifts to where I am. Alright, let's backtrack. How do I exit here and... Dude, it kills my fucking jump. I can't leave? There you go. What? World map. So you're not gonna show me the world map? Oh, okay. Just in load. Yeah. Oh, the key. Shit. Yeah. Let me get a red one. No, that's... I didn't even bother looking. The... Fuck. Yes. Now I have... a red one.
Bye.
Thanks, robot. Aha! I'm gonna go to the fucking junkyard now. I'm fixed up. Alright, I just. Come on. Yeah! Well, I am fixing all these fucking robots. I see more. Fuck. It's in another layer. Ooh, I got some anyway. This is a lot of collecting. How long do I have to exist? Sounds like a depressed robot. You might need some, repairing. Nothing else down there? Fuck. There's certain things you could do with a robot that you can't do with a cat and dog. Although my cats are rescue cats. And they are a lot of homeless cats and dogs that are just dying. Which is not funny, but... I don't think robot could be in the same category. You could still take care of a robot and a cat and a dog. That is a different responsibility. I think it's fair to want all of it. What's that robot doing up there? Just fucking dancing around. Fuck, it's in another lair. I feel like I'm collecting too much stuff. Maybe it's a collecting game. Expecting more puzzle challenges like Fez. Not that I'm not enjoying the style, but too many fucking red diamonds. Yes, the journey begins. Are you opening up a path on the left, or that's just an exit? So you're gonna start me back where I was? So that checkpoint was... Well, you could be allergic to cats and still have a cat, you know? You're just gonna be a little miserable. Still have one, though. And you live with your brother? So you have to deal with it, or you only have to deal with it when you visit him? No, don't. Alright, fuck it. What is that? That's the thing that guy was talking about. It does some shit. Let's see what it does. Wow. I could fix more robots. No, it can't be that. Because that would be retarded. Yeah, alright, let's get it. Jump while midair. Oh, robot smash. Rawr. Ah. Yes, I could die quicker now. No, don't use that shit. So what can I smash? Nothing. Alright, I have about 2 minutes left. No! I didn't die. And this shit crushes me. It's very mean. Okay. I'm gonna have to visit this junkyard. Fuck. Can I smash this? How badly allergic are you? Like, you're gonna die, or you could deal with it? I see, so you're 82. It's a good age. You're not gonna die anytime soon, don't worry. There's medicine for that. Well, this looks kind of familiar. That's what I could do. I could just hold this. I feel like I'm backtracking here. Maybe I should exit. Oh! Yeah, I knew that looked weird. And it'd be funny if I just killed me. It's like, this is pointless, but you could break it. Was I supposed to go back? Yeah. Let's do this. No, I got the math. I was just fucking with you. Hello, Shaper. Let me say it the way it's broken down here. A sound shaper. Because that's how PlayStation likes to break shit down. So I can't do anything here. So it's just to fix that one robot. Okay. Nothing else. Right, let's get the hell out of here. I was gonna say, get me the fuck out of here. I should really go back to that junkyard, because I'm fixing all these fucking robots. Oh, this is the key shit, which I didn't get any more red diamonds. So, stop. Get... Oh, I did. Apparently. I wasn't paying attention. So, I need another red one. Yeah. I'ma smash you. Let's go to the world map so I can go someplace I have no idea where I'm going. The junkyard. Oh, I know you're Sonic Jukesen. Alright, Sonic. Yes, fix these robots. Good day, fellow minion. Yeah, alright. Very good. Am I gonna get any use from these robots I'm fixing? Like, what the fuck am I fixing these robots for? They're not useful. That one didn't even talk. Yo, talk to me. Thank you. Repaired you, least you could do is talk to me. So far, yeah, I found 6 of my subjects. You're not grateful? Oh. Oh, do I? A key. Yeah. You're so nice. We'll smash you up. Alright, that doesn't work. Sure. Let's go. If you're saying what the fuck, I don't know. I don't know what game I just bought. Not that I haven't, and I also bought Shovel Knight. The retail copy. But no, I'm not sure what the fuck I'm playing here. It's like, if you're gonna play this, you might as well play Fez. Well, this is a different type of game. Whoops. I see it back there. I can't go back there? It's too far back. Can't go back anymore. Okay. Just making sure. Can't go forward or back because of this shit. But I could smash this. That was too far forward. I'm trying to keep dying here, but how am I supposed to get up there? Can't get up there. That's not gonna do anything. Shit. Can't do anything here. Okay, I guess I have to shift this. No! Thought if you hold it down. Okay. Oh shit, no, don't let me. No. Go. Alright, stop dying. Okay. There you go. Come back. There you go. Yes. What? That's what I did. If I do that, I'm gonna teleport out, right? Might as well get the fuck out of here. I'm almost done with the game. Of course I'm not. Alright. Oh, I could shift the camera. Are there other buttons that I don't know about? No. The game's slowing down. PS4 can't handle this 2D goodness. Or is it not optimized? What the hell is going on here, man? How do I get anywhere? Yeah. Okay. Can I see what I'm doing? Nothing else here. This is the end of the line. Okay. Can't go any forward. How do I get up? Alright, let me see. It.
fuck I'm looking at. Great.
I couldn't. Oh yeah, I could use the right analog stick. That was my bad. Dude, I hit the jump button. Ay. You gotta do it way before. Okay. Is there anything else? Fucking button. When you're on stairs, you don't know how to fucking jump. These are all timed differently, so it's kind of hard to figure it out. How am I supposed to see? I think I'm done for now. Thanks for watching.